about ancient history. I'm not talking about like the Mesopotamians or the Babylonians or the Phoenicians or the Italians. I'm talking about personal stuff. I'm talking about the kind of stuff that when I pass away, you're gonna read in the National Enquirer. I'm in a confessional kind of mood right now. Because when I was a kid, there was only three things I wanted to be. I wanted to be a guitar player. I wanted to be a pool player because my daddy and his daddy was. And I wanted to be a lover. I bought this pool table, my parents bought it for me one Christmas time. We got it for $69.95 at Sears. And I put it up in my bedroom. It just fit in. So like I used to bring my girlfriends home, and I would say, Dad, we're gonna go up in my room and play pool. So I'm like, that was my trick. But my father, the kitchen, he always used to sit in the kitchen, and it was right underneath my bedroom. So, if he didn't hear the guitar playing, and if he didn't hear the pool balls knocking around, he'd get a broom and he'd start banging on the ceiling. Yeah. But I kind of had it all figured out. Like, I used to pull the pool table real over close to the bed, and every once in a while I'd reach up and, like, knock the balls around a little bit. Gave up playing pool, and after the other two, I only became really proficient in one, the guitar. But the third thing, I'm still looking for some volunteers who want to practice, practice, practice. I lead a lonely life.
Yeah.